Tonight, expect the ultimate celebration. It's Miller time.